You can manage the library from here. You can enter the edit mode. You want to delete the videos or edit the name of the file. Everything can be done from this screen. Or you don't want to go in the edit mode, you simply want to view the all collection. That's how you do it. Okay. Then this is the refresh button. You want to refresh the media library, the gallery. You want to search the video. You can search it by name. Okay, there it appears.